guys, we're all expecting some major changes to be announced on 20th. They have told us earlier that we are going to announce all the changes, but they've hardly given us a few changes. So if you go to the site imcat.ac.in, so the first major change is they have given us the three slots, the timing of the three slots. So slot number 1, 2, 3 will be at 8:30, 12:30 and 4:30. This is the first change which they have announced. Yeah, first detail they have announced. Second thing they have announced is the scoring and equality process. They have announced the how the scaling is going to be done, how the normalization is going to be done, and they have given us the important disclaimers and how the percentile score is calculated. So they have given us four changes. Yeah, unfortunately none of the change is important for the timing. For example, once you give me the admit card, I will get to know my timing, yeah, whether in the morning slot, afternoon slot, evening slot. So abhi dekhe faida nahi. The major thing we want is how many questions are going to come. Yeah, but wo information unhone diya nahi hai. Anyway, this year is going to be bad because number one of the fact that we have the coronavirus, and number two, exam is conducted by IIM Indore. So the moment you have IIM Indore into picture, so we were expecting changes, because whenever IIM Indore got a chance to conduct the paper, they've changed the pattern. Yeah, 2013 they changed the pattern. Normally the trend was, there's no written rule for that, but normally every 2-3 years we used to see a change in the pattern. Okay, but now because of the IIM Indore, 2013 they got the chance to conduct the exam, they changed the pattern. 2014 they got a chance to conduct the exam, they changed the pattern again. Yeah, every year. So 2020 they got the paper, they changed the pattern again. Now of course this is all because of the corona virus. Let's blame 2020 for that. But the exam is conducted by IIM Indore. In the disclaimer, yeah, they should have added that exam is conducted by IIM Indore, so expect the unexpected kind of thing. Yep. So I'll make a dedicated video for each of this change, because they are very small changes. So I'll make a dedicated video for each of them regarding the scoring and evaluating process, percentile calculation, disclaimers and the slots. All right, all the best. So but still we don't have the major news how many questions are going to become. So I'm going to stick to my pattern, 25 25 25. Let's believe in that. See, if I'm preparing for 25 25 25, tomorrow if they give me 22 22 22, I won't be that much stressed out. Yeah, how this 22 number came? 33 34 34 was there earlier, 100 become 62/3, so we're saying 22 22 22. Yeah, or it can also go to 25 25 to 25. So any of the numbers can be there. So if they're not going to disclose the number of question in the future, so we are going to stick to one of the pattern, 22 22 22 or 25 25 25. Yeah, because exam will be based on one of them. Yeah, or it can be 20 20 20. Now 20 20 20 was already the exam conducted. 25 25 25 20 20 20, both the exams have already been conducted. Yeah, so we have to just wait and watch for that. Hopefully they announce this in advance. Let's see. All the best.